do a lot of dumb things. I don't consider myself a dumb person, but I do dumb things sometimes. I was getting off the phone with the cable guy the other day, and I was like, love you, bye. And he didn't respond, but I called him back, and I was like, I don't love you. I mean, I don't know you. Let's go out and see. No, but he was like, I'm in India, and these calls are timed, so he hung up. So that relationship's thriving. No, and then I saw a billboard recently by Kaiser Permanente that I read as deafy diabetes. Like, you definitely have diabetes. Or like the lady with the swimming goggles on the poster, deafy has. I was like, okay, I guess we're just gonna talk like this now. Like, the doctor's just gonna walk in and be like, OMG, it's totes lymphoma, and then walk out. It's deafy AIDSies. But it was, it's defy diabetes, and I'm blind. And my ex, who was with me at the time, he's a very intelligent individual, so he's definitely not gonna marry me.